Or go. Good times. Back to back. Caldwin's Bridge. I'm like making my creature for my like stream, and I don't know if I like him yet. He's too much going on. Yeah, so I gotta like going on him. Mission, abduct Sokolov.
You understand now. Curfew means ain't nobody allowed to be just wandering about. Except us.
Guys. Nice.
But if we do see something, then what? No. Don't remind them. Chase them down, and you give them a severely deadly beating is what.
Okay, yeah, I got it. Severely deadly beating.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning
at sunrise.
Let me know if you want to gamble on the hounds again.
You always amuse me.
Anyone was chatting to me anyways.
Citizens and visitors to our city.
By order of the region,
the curfew is now active.
Ridiculous.
No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during
curfew
will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
behind you, you hagfish. Call out if you see him.
Got you now.
Hey, got his legs.
He's here.
Dump you in the river.
Getting wrecked. Nice. The final frontier.
You understand now.
Curfew means there ain't nobody allowed to be wandering about, except us. Yeah, I know, I know.
Ooh, my. Stream pop.
So I was like, this is too huge for game, so I'm just going to create a new species.
And with the expansion pack and the mod, all the mod says parts of the expansion pack, all that done.
when I laugh and she went out the window. When I come 45. After an egg.
And the saddest part about it is that because she doesn't make any noise or that she does anything, it's sadder. That's what I mean. Where's my coffee?
Everything.
They have good intentions to the end goal, but the way they go about it is pretty easy. And obviously, I don't want to go to Brotherhood for my main playthrough, but I definitely want to make some crazy bitch. My second playthrough Fallout will probably be some bitch.
Yeah, see, they don't have that, and here I am being
I wish they kind of, it was just nice to be known if you're, more neutral. And, the reputation system is both Fallout 3 and New Vegas.
Oh, really?
Yeah, New Vegas.
That was a good sandwich. I have 4 viewers and I'm not doing anything.
It was actually.
Okay.
And visitors to our city. By order of the region, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
New and unfamiliar.
What gives you your powers?
Some weird spirit, some dude in my dream. It's kind of. This is how I'm going to get across. A lot of ways to do the quest.
What you need to play?
What?
Fucking Bioshock.
I know. I was thinking that. Mm. And when the Bioshocks go backwards compatible, if they do, because I think I own the first one, seriously. Maybe even the second one.
By order of the region. The curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement.
Surround along Kaufman's Bridge
during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Walk from the other fucking side.
Mm-hmm. Her copy of Pokemon came with the Tamagotchi.
Oh, the Pokewalker?
You know Tamagotchis?
The Poke.
Yeah, the Walker thing. Oh, really?
They're cool. It's just like, it gets tiresome to like keep track of, you know what I mean? But they like, there is a benefit of using them. They like gain a little bit of experience.
Yeah, they get items for you.
Yeah, they get like this. Why is this block on the other side?
Oh.
Oh.
Fine, stay here.
I'll get...
I don't know, I'll probably get a little jealous.
Oh.
You should be. I can smell you from here. You always amuse me.
I like the fact that Tyler's fulfilling some of my woman's needs that I can't.
What the boy means? What was that? I know it's around it. Come out at once.
Dad?
You have six of them at home.
It's not that difficult.
Help me look.
Oh,
check everywhere.
Citizens and visitors to our city.
Oh, I just
by order of the region, the curfew is
Hello?
Now active.
Can you pass me that case on
foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until
the one with money's in it.
Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew ends tomorrow morning at sunrise.
I know you're here. You gotta bleed.
Oh.
Oh.
We know you're here.
What?
We'll find you. Someone help me out. Where'd he go? Eyes sharp.
Call him. Oh, I hate leaving her. I hate leaving you.
Don't worry, we'll be back.
I'll find you.
Be back, my baby.
Hey, damn, I heard that. What now?
Check. Well, I was trying to throw.
He's slippery. Check everywhere. Help me find. Shout if you see him.
What? You have a lot of cool cups.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the region, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwell's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed.
Hey you, you little dog.
End tomorrow morning at sunrise.
But why not me? Dun 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 dun. Make Darth Vader creatures.
Curfew. How is anyone supposed to make a living?
Well, now,
even a wealthy man like
I love it.
The crossover you didn't know you needed.
Till it was too late.
City watch. Gangs are cutting throats and smashing windows left and right, and the Weepers, excuse me, the plague victims are worse. Are you saying the Lord Regent is wrong for imposing curfew?
It won't do you any good to bait me, officer. But don't worry, I'll be fine. I'll profit. A smart man can come out ahead, even in a time of plague.
Sure, like that Sokolov. He's doing fine. Always a lot of exotic items coming and going from his place. Keeps this place running, at least for now.
Yes, yes, if by exotic you mean foul-smelling as a witch's bottle. The royal physician will be fine, too, until he crosses the wrong path.
Geralt dies.
Game is sweet. But how sweet it was.
Let's get out.
Ah.
You heard it.
I almost didn't hear it, and that was the best part. Why it was funny. It was all like.
against my tongue.
Rivers change course over many lifetimes, and eventually all bridges tumble down. 1,000 years ago, there was another city on this spot. The people carved the bones of whales into runes and inscribed them with my mark. Children still find them washed up in the river mud. Anton Sokolov has made a great study of my runes, but he's not special like you are. He wasn't chosen, and he doesn't wear my mark, so he can't unlock their secrets. Sokolov believes there are specific words and acts that can compel me to appear before him. He searches old temples in Pandysia and ruined sub-basements in the flooded district. He performs disgusting rituals beneath the old abbey. But if he really wants to meet me, he could start by being a bit more interesting.
Right, acid trips over. We'll check if anyone's chatting with me. Don't think anyone's. Dirty news. What is my power level at? happening.
There was a time when we didn't need these things to keep a gang of kids down. I think since the plague hit, none of them expects to live past 20. So why be scared of anything?
Hey, you there! Show yourself! City Watch, wake up! We've got some low-life breaking curfew.
Let's get this guy! Get a feed, you're a
show who owns the bridge!
Captain? Ooh. Rook High Stalker. Rook High Stalker. Am I? Alright, well, I know.
Hey, outsider.
And I got zippity zappity zooped. Jaffleton?
Jeffleton.
Jeffleton.
I like Jaffleton better.
Death. Captain. Kayla. Ew. The one person watching's name's Kayla, I'm sorry. But ew.
Not.
I was never seen. That was quick.
What's up, bitch?
That was quick.
Same thing that was up previously before you left, maybe.
Which
I'm not sure.
And it wasn't bitches, fuck.
I have to be an asshole about it.
I'm sorry. Why did it hit me?
Call out if you see him. Oh, I'll find you.
Got it. Tyler Gwynn?
Tyler Gwynn?
Tyler Gwynn.
We'll find you.
Oh,
you
maybe.
I'll
stop
like
being
it.
So needy.
Randomly good.
Got you now.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Such a chopper.
Damn you. Oh no. Oh no.
Take it. Watch out.
Where am I going?
Dump you in the river.
Oh no.
Guards.
To me.
Hi, I know.
Feed him to the hounds.
Don't you know?
I don't. I'm streaming to sleep now. So you're on the internet right now.
Okay.
Show your boobs, viewers. Actually, no, that wouldn't go well over Twitch. Twitch would be very unhappy. Even though it's called Twitch. Are you making a captain?
No.
Okay. Yes. The hat.
Always.
Universal thing.
Check everywhere. I'll find you.
Oh God, no.
Check everywhere. Get to the bottom of this.
Present yourself. Don't make me find you.
Yes, everything's all right.
stupid goddamn Velvet song. Marlon Gunn. That's her.
Hello. Can we have some, like, white hot chocolate? White hot chocolate?
Alright.
Me to go up and check the whale oil?
What for? The lights are working perfect.
Well, there's nothing to do. And I like climbing the pillars.
Just leave the oil tanks be. Why they always gotta put me with you, I just don't know.
I guess everything's tickety.
Nothing after all. Everything's stuck in order. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Yeah, it's nice.
stay hidden for long. All right, I give up. It was nothing.
It's all get around.
It hurts.
Guard, for me.
Where'd you run off to? Someone's still around. Come on, spread out. I know you're here.
Wee. You're a spaceship.
Stop messing around and come out at once. Keep your eyes open. You might return.
I know you're here.
I'll flush you out.
Shout if you see him.
That's going to be bad.
Check under everything.
I know you're here somewhere, scum.
There you are.
Find him! Someone get over here!
Let's beat him behind him!
It looks like he just disappeared.
Black magic!
Can't stay hidden forever.
I know you're here somewhere.
hear you, bastard.
Oh, I'll find you.
Where are you?
Find a way to keep these rats off me so that I can get out. Take care of the rats, please.
Crean's journal.
Thank you for helping me. I thought it was safe, but there were rats. So many rats, completely infested. I know some folks aren't superstitious, but I swear, the rats showed up after a man came through, waving around an amulet of some kind. It looked like it was made of bone. But he's dead now, like the others who were living here.
Synergy.
Yeah,
I'm only
gonna do
that for my phone. Hello, viewers. Let there be light.
Smell bones in the pylons, blood beneath the stone locks, an entire building structure.
What was that?
My hopes and energies to Formula 25, which in conjunction with a high heat therapy, which came to me most vividly in a dream last night, has great potential according to the latest celestial alignment. As for test subject 312, after the characteristic sloughing of the skin, she should be dead by mid-morning tomorrow.
How are you feeling?
Sokolov here. Excellent progress today. Test subject 312 is declining rapidly. As I theorized, formulas 12 and 17, administered in combination, greatly accelerated the progression of the disease. Interestingly, the respiratory mucosa had erupted and raised pustules, grayish in color, which burst.
Thank you, causing whoever you are. He kept me in a cage, like an animal.
My hopes and energies,
the pain is horrible right now,
which
so I'll just hide in a corner and leave when I'm feeling better.
Therapy, which came to me most vividly in a dream last night, has great potential. Celestial alignment. As for test subject 312, after the characteristic sloughing of his skin, she should be dead by mid-morning tomorrow.
Hmm.
Why is it so
bad? The city's dead.
We'll take it three more months.
You have no mind for natural philosophy.
Dwarves!
Stand clear!
They're going down!
Firing! Stand clear!
Royal physician himself. You made a neat job of it. Drop him here and we'll be off.
Oh, I didn't find the painting. I didn't find the painting. How many planets are in your solar system? Oh god, those are different stars too, eh? Like, your ship has legs. And they walk in space. You're a spacewalker.
They set up a cell for Sokolov in the old kennel. Shackles and everything. It'll be a shock, him waking up in the straw and old dog poop. But from what I hear, he's woken up worse places. Guess we all have at that.
Well done, Corvo. Well done. I doubt a dozen soldiers could have done it better. Sokolov's knowledge will enable us to strike the Lord Regent directly. And ultimately help you get your life back. Soon, we won't have to hide in the shadows. The royal physician is brilliant, but he was a fool to protect the Lord Regent. Sokolov gave us the elixir, the war machines. He could have made us a great nation. Now he pays the price for siding with a tyrant. You have my thanks, sir. If you wish to get some sleep, now is a good time.
Attention citizens. This evening, the streets adjacent to Pendleton Manor will be closed for a private ceremony following the tragic loss of two of our city's best and brightest, the Lords Custis and Morgan Pendleton. All holdings and parliamentary votes now fall to Lord Trevor Pendleton, who asks for respect during this time of mourning.
Corvo, can I tell you something? I have a secret retreat nearby that may come in handy if the City Watch ever kicks in the doors. It's an abandoned apartment across the street from the bar. I don't think anyone else here knows about it, but I'm guessing I can trust you. The key is stashed under my bunk upstairs. If there's ever trouble, you can go there for safety. I know I will. Yes, Mr. Corvo. I'll make sure your quarters are clean, sir.
I'm pretty good at it already, so.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Be aware that looting of evacuated areas is a serious offense and will be summarily punished by officers of the watch. Display your pride in Dunwall by respecting the property and rights of others in these trying times and preserving the timeless beauty of our fair city. Attention, Dunwall citizens. You are required to boil any water from public fountains or the river. Anyone who has consumed untreated water must be reported to the watch. Some 6 months past, at the moment of her mother's terrible murder. Anyone with information leading to the location or return of the daughter of our beloved late Empress is required. Attention, Dunwall citizens. Due to the rise in the population of plague rats, you are warned to stay out of uninhabited buildings.
You were making funny faces while you were sleeping. I decided to nap here in your room while Callista was taking her bath. She told me if there's ever trouble, I should always run here. Callista will come get me when she's done with her bath. Thanks, Corvo. It makes me feel better.
Oh snap! Spoilers! I'm gonna end it right there.